know CJ on a personal level. He's a pretty reliable guy.